There's dumb kid. Beep, beep, beep. It's right, powerful people. 98 propellers and bonus. At the end of the world.
Okay, Commander. Ramirez is counting on you to get those survivors to safety.
Hello? Ray, if you can hear me, now would be a great time to hurry up.
Copy that. Weapons and building systems coming online.
Back in action. We got a pack of huts set ahead. What's our firepower situation?
See for yourself.
Lead the way, Commander.
Get out.
That's how it's done, Commander.
This is where you have to go out. So go out. The F.
Whenever something is blocking your path, try destroying it.
Yeah, you can.
What's your situation out here, Ramirez?
I've been holding down the fort, but nowhere safe for long.
Well, we're here to help. Whoa! Has it always been this bad, Ramirez?
Nah, sometimes it's worse.
Excellent building. You're gonna need a bigger gun.
Ooh, a much bigger
gun. We can help with that. We need some crafting materials. Try smashing up some cars and trees.
Okay.
Trees are good sources of wood for building and twine for crafting. Choice. Cars are a trusty source of metal, nuts and bolts, and mechanical parts.
Yeah, yeah, blah, blah. Find two slime from stool. Three and four.
We need to craft a gun. Open the inventory, click on the gun icon, so...
Yay!
Ramirez, come in! We got company!
I've marked the location of the fort on your map. Let's go protect those survivors.
There we go.
What's her status?
We can't find a way out of here soon. We're all as good as dead.
Don't worry, hermano. We're working on it.
Those traps should buy us some time. Let's see how those survivors are holding up.
The next one. To the bunk. So I have to just dang it, I've been interested.
Hang tight. We're gonna take care of you.
Ooh, appetit.
Ramirez? I'm getting some seriously weird readings here. What's on the nice work?
Whoa! Was this here the whole time? Is this a missile or some sort of rocket?
Some sort of rocket. Actually, wait! It's the best sort of rocket! Commander, there's a satellite on board. If we have a satellite, we can guide Ramirez and the survivors back to our home base.
Then let's launch this thing.
Great! Now get outside before you're engulfed in flaming rocket exhaust. We need to keep that rocket safe until launch.
Another wave's coming! I need some backup!
Don't take any chances, Lenny. I'm on my way.
What the hell is that thing?
Fall back! Fall back! Lenny!
We've got more incoming. We need to protect the survivor.
Thank you.
As soon as that satellite data's ready, we're bringing you in.